guy.
I'm gonna need Mr. Drake's property back.
Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm putting my hands up.
Take him down.
Outstanding. Now, let's bite all the heads off and pile them up in the corner.
Why would we do that?
Hands!
You do not want to do this, trust me.
Mask! Copy!
All right, have it your own way.
Mask!
Copy!
What the hell is this?
I've always believed that space exploration is crucial in our quest to cure everything that ails us here on Earth.
So I have to ask, how does that work? You know, exactly the Life Foundation thing. How does it go about, say, testing pharmaceuticals?
Eddie, we're talking about the rocket here.
No, I'm not. I'm talking about the allegations.
It says that you recruit the most vulnerable of us to volunteer for tests that more often than not end up killing people.
Eddie.
They never got to work out.
Thank you very much.
We're not finished.
Yes, you are, Mr. Brock.
Is that a threat?
Have a nice life.
I'm Eddie Brock.
I'm a reporter.
I always seem to find myself questioning something the government may not be looking at. I found something really bad. And I have been... taken.
Look around at the world. What do you see? A planet on the brink of collapse. Human beings are disposable. But man and symbiote combined. This is a new race, a new species. A higher life form.
What
do you want
from
me?
You'll find out.
I'm so sorry.
We cannot just hurt people.
Look into my eyes, Eddie. The way I see it. We can do whatever we want.
Awful.
You have no idea how much you're stirring me right now.
Eddie, cooperate. And you just might survive.
Guys, you do not want to do this, trust me. Giant leaps will always come at a cost.
I have a parasite. Yeah. My name is Chen.